Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Bullhammer Gaming. Today we are continuing Dying Light, so let's get to it. First, let's do a quarantine zone strip dragon hotel. Let's see if we can get a good weapon there.
Yeah. Oof.
Okay, what the hell is all this? Who killed this many zombies? Is this some kind of bug? Alright, most of these GRE chests have sucked. Only got one decent corpus, that's it. Was not worth it coming here, but alright.
We need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says the safest...
Alright, that's badass enough. 1300 damage, 45 durability, 102 handling. I think that's good enough. That idiot got damaged with that car as well. He's not even a zombie, but he's still stupid.
We need to make sure the signal is strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. hopefully. Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers.
Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way.
What the hell? This kid's range was a bit more than usual.
Come on.
set it up fast enough, shit.
Damn, too many zombies. chest.
Okay, how to get from here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something.
Yes, yes, before anyone thinks, I know I have a grappling hook, but it's fun to do parkour stuff. What the hell?
Ah!
Beautiful weather. Oh, this must be the place. One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Hey, Savvy, you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
What the hell is this?
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
Would I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, no, it's there, mate. It's just, the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
Thank you.
Damn, that giant came. Are you kidding me? 100 machete, near same damage as this 200 hammer. That is the slowest and heaviest weapon of them all. So I'm gonna scrap this. Let's do this time. Bleeding and toxic. Maybe not on this weapon.
Ha!
Okay, after some time in this game, it just becomes badass. Chopping off zombies left and right, I love it. Is there something here, or am I wasting my time? Alright, from the slums or even old town, that antenna looked way far away, but from here is just opposite side of the bridge. That's the bridge. That bridge leads to slums. That's slums. Just beyond this, there's the old town, that's the stadium there. So this is too close to the slums. If we can go to all the way to the garage, why can't we just come here from here? Why did we go to the, you know, sewer system? I guess because we were in old town. Technically you have to come to slums and then you have to come here. So sewers was the closest thing. From there to here, I guess. No, sewer system goes below the sea. Or something, I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's the sea and not just some river. That's an open sea, I'm pretty sure of that. Whoa, what is that? Damn, this is epic. Diving underwater to find this wrecked helicopter. Alright, exploration was worthwhile. We got something though. Let's see what it was. Airstrike. I don't remember this. Never knew what hit them until it hit them, and then it was too late. We need one power cable. Quantity produced 10. Alright. Alright, these effects, this blueprint is awesome, but it is damn damaging me. Alright, what the hell was that? Did a demolisher throw something at me? Damn, that's something. Yep, two demolishers.
These fuckers again.
All right, 70 shotgun bullets.
Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great. Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Thank you.
Alright, you know what? Let's craft that airstrike thing. Okay, it's not that impressive.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
shit.
Get to the top, no sweat. Oh shit, the cable snapped.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
I don't think I was supposed to come up here this fast. I like some abilities that ruins their own mission mechanics. Thank you.
crash and waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining.
I think that's Bracken's twin towers. That's Rice's that stupid tower. That's Old Town. So we
Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
it. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Mr. Crane? Am I speaking to Mr. Crane?
Yeah, this is Crane. Who's this?
This is Vulcan Dahl. I am with the brothers. Will you join us at the vehicle assembly facility? I'll provide the coordinates.
I'll be there shortly.
Thank you.
Damn it. What the hell is this? Some kind of Easter egg? What the hell was that?
Thank you.
You're Vulcan Dahl.
And you are Mr. Crane. You're quite a capable man.
Yeah, I get things done.
That makes you far above average. Those two, in spite of what you have no doubt witnessed, are no less capable. In their own way.
A submarine? So, you're trapped here too?
Not for much longer.
You couldn't buy your way out?
The government knew I'd been bitten. They said I would have to be stored in some sort of secret quarantine base. That was not for me. Did you bring this sonar unit?
Have it right here.
Ready for testing, Mr. Dahl.
Excellent. Mr. Crane, do you wish to do the honors?
Why not?
Try not to break it.
Brilliant.
Preparing for test maneuvers.
Ballast tanks open, submerging to 2 meters.
Ahead 1/3.
Oh no.
Gentlemen, I want to know what happened.
It blew up.
It blew up.
It's your fault.
It's your fault.
Mine? You are insane.
Mine? You are insane.
Yes, of course. Fatin, Tolga, I want ideas.
Human cannonball.
Too dangerous.
A tunnel to China?
Too much digging.
Jetpack?
Jetpack.
Yes, yes, yes. I want a jetpack. Build me a jetpack.
Techland's humor is hilarious. Only 2 ranks to go for Ultimate Survivor.
Ah.
Wait a minute, if I remember correctly, we're gonna find a lot of volatile nest here. In the way to this antenna area, there was no volatile, it was fine. But going back, we're gonna stumble upon a lot of volatile areas. I'm pretty sure of that.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Yep, look at that. And there are a million of them, look at that. Thank you. obviously I was screwed. Okay, what the hell? I'm supposed to come up this area. But even grappling wasn't catching this. How the hell are you supposed to come up? Of course I'm gonna try to bomb them. Wait a minute, it doesn't make sense, but will the airstrike work here in the tunnel? Let's see. Alright, that was just stupid.
Thank you.
Look at that, you can go to slums as well from here. Are you serious? All this lockpicking for these basic chests? Not a single medium or hard lock chest.
I got a message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zara's research together and give it to them so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that. I've got other plans.
Yes!
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
Thank you.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for this part. We are gonna continue this game next time. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and I will see you next time.